Today we are going to learn about the causes of multicollinearity. There are certain reasons why multicollinearity occurs. So the first reason is inclusion of a variable which is computed from other variables in the data set. For example, consider this regression equation. The model will have correlation between the explanatory variables weight and BMI because BMI is calculated using the variable weight. The next reason is insufficient data. For example, in the regression model that analyzes the effect of family size and the highest level of education of the family members, if the number of observations is very small, there might be multicollinearity. In some cases, collecting more data can resolve this issue. The third reason as to why multicollinearity occurs is dummy variables may be incorrectly used. A dummy variable is a numeric variable that represents categorical data such as gender, caste, region, etc. Dummy variables can take on only two values, that is 0 and 1. 1 represents the presence of a qualitative attribute and 0 represents the absence. For example, if the dummy variable x1 is the level of literacy, then 1 means that the person is literate and 0 represents illiteracy. The number of dummy variables depends on the number of values that the categorical variable has. If the categorical variable has k different values, a researcher would need to define k-1 dummy variables. So for the categorical variable region, since the number of values is 4, north, south, east and west, we will include 3 dummy variables, x1, x2 and x3. x1 is coded as 1 if the region is north and 0 if otherwise. X2 is 1 if the region is south, 0 if otherwise, and X3 is 1 if the region is east and 0 if otherwise. We do not need to include the dummy variable for west because if X1, X2 and X3 are 0, we know that the region is west because it's not north, south or east. If the researcher fails to exclude one category, that is, if they add one more dummy variable for each category, north, south, east and west, then it will cause multicollinearity. The next cause of multicollinearity is including two identical or almost identical variables. For example, in this regression model, the explanatory variables are weight in kilograms and weight in pounds. Since they are the same variables but with different units, there will be multicollinearity if this model is used. The next reason is including two related variables or two unrelated variables that move together. For example, in a model that indicates electricity consumption as a function of household income and size of the house, the size of the house they live in has a direct relationship with the family's income. If a family's income is more, they will be living in a larger house than a family that earns less. So in this case, there will be multicollinearity in the model. And the final reason is inclusion of a lagged variable. The model shows consumption as a function of income of current year and income of previous year. These values may be completely different for some observations, but for most observations, the two are very closely related. Thank you for listening to the video. I hope you understood the causes of multicollinearity. See you in the next video.